click subscribe and bell icon to get regular notifications.
How many organs are there in the body? So many cancers are there. Cancer is just a name, but there are so many types, so many subtypes, and so many technical things. I won't go in detail, but broadly, you can name the organ and there is a cancer for that organ. For example, brain, there is a brain tumor. For example, the oral cavity, the thyroids, there is thyroid cancer. Breast, breast cancer, lung, lung cancer, stomach, stomach cancer, uterus, uterine cancer. So you name the organ and there is a cancer for that particular organ. Broadly, the cancer has been described in two things. One is solid organ cancer and one is hematological cancer. So solid organs means what all these: breast cancer, liver cancer, intestinal cancer. So these are all solid organ cancers. What are the hematological cancers? So these are the related with the liquids in our body. For example, blood. So the blood cancer is called as hematological cancer. Leukaemia, the name for the blood cancer is leukaemia. And then the cancer of lymph gland or the lymphatic system, or we call it as white blood. So it is called as lymphoma. Then there is one more tumor which arises in the bone, that is multiple myeloma. So concisely, if I have to put it precisely, as per the organ, the name has been given for the cancer. Then there are few cancers which are very fast growing, or few cancers which are in between, and there are few cancers which are slow growing. So depending on the stage, the pace of the growth of the cancer, some are high grade, some are intermediate grade, and some are low grade. The low grade cancers, which will spread slowly, the intermediate grade cancer will spread in the growth which very not very fast, not very low, and the high grade cancer will spread very fast. So broadly, as per organ, there are cancers: high grade, intermediate grade, low grade cancer, and solid organ cancers, and hematopoietic organ cancers. So these are roughly types of the cancers.